Thank you so much, Monterey. How could somebody possibly not return when you're so nice? Such a wonderful audience, such a great audience. And I know this is a relatively small club. We play bigger crowds in Europe, but I can tell you, you're such a hot crowd, such a loud crowd, such a loving crowd. It's absolutely wonderful, and this is the best way somebody could end a tour. You're absolutely fantastic. You people here, you people in the back, you people in the middle, you people on the left, you people in the back on the left. Absolutely wonderful. And we're gonna do a song now. We're gonna do another song, of course. You want another song, right? It's We Once, a long time ago, once we had a hit single. It was the first top 10 hit single of Avantasia. That was, yeah, we had a hit single in Europe. Unfortunately, it was the only hit single we ever had. But, you know, as nice as it is to have a top 10 hit single, it's not about hit singles. In heavy metal and rock and roll, it's about albums, and it's about going on tour, and it's about releasing album after album after album and playing to a lovely crowd that comes back year after year after year. That's what it's all about. So it's not about fucking hit singles, it's about what we are facing here tonight. Once again, thank you, Monterey. You're a lovely audience, absolutely. We're gonna do that song now, and you know. You know the song. You know the song. It's called Lost In. Not bad, not bad. Lost In. Everybody should know it. It's called Lost In. Door